This video shows how to make hydrazine sulfate using sodium hypochlorite and urea. Previous video, hydrazine sulfate was prepared using sodium hypochlorite and ammonia. Warning: dangerous, harmful and corrosive chemicals were used in this experiment. Be careful when handling chemicals. First, 250 ml of 5% sodium hypochlorite solution is cooled to 8 degrees Celsius. Then 22.6 grams of potassium hydroxide is added to the solution while stirring the solution continuously. In this case, keep the temperature below 20 degrees Celsius. Now 11 grams of urea is dissolved in 20 milliliters of distilled water. After that, 0.5 grams of gelatin is dissolved in 10 milliliters of hot distilled water and mix with the urea solution. Then the urea solution is directly added to bleach solution once. This reaction may cause lots of bubble formation. Then reaction mixture is heated to 85 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes and cooled down to 20 degrees Celsius. The next step is precipitate out our product. For that, 50 ml of 50% sulfuric acid is added slowly. In this case, first acid reacts with hydroxide and carbonate in the solution. Then hydrazine sulfate starts to precipitate out. After filtering the hydrazine sulfate, here is the final product: 7.96 grams of pure hydrazine sulfate.